Burnout. Burnout's every field. There's no field that doesn't deal with burnout. Everybody thinks they're different. Yoga teachers think they're different. Guides think they're different. Burnout happens. Burnout is choice. There's many ways to approach burnout, and I've worked with many groups about burnout and took them to the next level. But I'll tell you a great story. Root cause analysis. Use this when you got a problem. You keep having the same issue going on and it's burning you out. Keep getting the situation. Same thing happens with the same clients, with the same students all the time. Classic example, river guide, Alaska, Nusirku River, glaciated river. Main current, raft gets pulled left. Doesn't stop the boat. Trees in the water down here. He goes, Tom, you know, I was getting so close and kept getting pulled left, and pretty soon there was a big sweeper in the water and had to do a swift water stop and get everybody out of my boat and portage the boat 100 yards. And what would you have done in that situation? And I said, I never would have been in that situation because I would have stopped my boat right then when I got pulled left, got everybody out of my boat, got back in the main current, and got on down the river. So what usually happens when you look at root cause analysis is we get in the wrong current. You got to stay in the right current. Root cause analysis, guiding principle.